Former President George W. Bush laid a wreath at the National 9/11 Pentagon Memorial, marking the 18th anniversary of the terrorist attacks. The memorial honors the 184 people who were killed in the Pentagon and on board American Airlines Flight 77.
Push up a little bit. Perfect. I disagree with you about the war. Afghani and Iranian people died.
Shut up.